Defiance County Fire Departments and Home Weather Monitors stand by for testing of the county's severe weather warning sirens. I repeat, this is only a test.